I'm Random Gav, and it's time to finish Indiana Jones. Let's go. I've never played a game of slaps. I've played that in years. There's only three of them a minute ago. Now there's four. And them trucks had covers. Didn't have covers either. Oh, what's that all about? Oosh. Dude. Oh, there's more coming out. How many are in there? Body slam. I miss the heart. Oh well, crack some studs. It always makes you feel better. Bad. Use it. Oh, you missed it. That'd be the key there. Ooh, the purple stud. How them horses not jump that fence? Now it's a flap down. Stop them coming out. They're in there. Lego makes no sense. Yes, I thought I saw that. Dig it up, mister. Dig it. What was the significance of getting the horses free? Do we need to use these? He's just built the... Where do you get from around there? When he built that, so... You there. Good sir, you've got a book. Helps if you stand in the right spot. It was dog, bird, DNA, robot dance. I've got another one. Bird, dog, feathers, cross. Two levers. You stop creeping behind. Give me the horse. I mean, why did I need them horses? Not use them. Can't get it. Guess we need to build that. Mr. Dig It, can you dig it? I got the red one. How did he magically do that? Yeah, it couldn't be that, could it? That'd have been too easy if it had been there. And you still got a torch? No, just the book. I thought he picked the torch up. Did he drop it? Burn him on your way past. can't remember what I need for that. No. Yeah, well. Bever's eye bug cross. Come on, dude. I'm not sure you've done anything. Yes, you can do something useful. Get that blue stud. Blue power. Told him not to lose his head. It was a trap. Go in there and get me the goblard. He shot Sir Richard. His legs are kicking the head around. And now he's got the book. Pay attention. How does that make things better? Pretty sure that makes things worse and just falling off. The risk the blue stud or not, I shouldn't have. Are you a short dude? Can you get through there? No, I just want to beat over space. Okay. Guess I'm not doing that then. I mean, how did I... is that what that lever's for, back there, to do that? You go. Go in. Oh, I blame him. You distracting me. If he just waited till I got to the other side. No. No. I've run out of studs at this rate. Dude, will you let me go across first? See, I'm watching the previous spikes and not realising that one spike is still out. Dude, go away! Right, no. Some of them studs I lost. Dude, do something useful. I'm trying to get me killed again. Sure, they could have pushed that along without the little green thing. I guess he's gonna stop these spikes off. No. I wonder where that goes. Could be where the arrow is. I don't explain which way I got pussy there. I don't know. Alright. That did it. I hope I haven't got to get back out through all of that. That looks, wow, sketchy. Ooh. Red shiny thing. Dude, do your thing. I gotta... I've gotta put that in. Who'd have thought? Another key. Come on, dude. We're gonna trust that. Trust that bridge. Worse, it's not even a full bridge. And he won't give me chance to get across first. Killed him. I just want... Nope. Got it. I lost how many studs in the process. Need the blue piece again. Dude, you're annoying me now. Why won't they grab hold of that?
Am I missing something?
Clearly, because he won't get across. There's a blue piece anyway. That was snakes. Would have to be snakes, wouldn't it? Indiana Jones don't do no snakes. You know, although we could have just jumped across like a hat man did. But no. You got around quick, didn't you? No, I didn't even... Oh no, you had to hit him to... Oh, not the thing, didn't you? See, I can touch it! They're right there! Another bridge to build. Yeah, I'm gonna pass on that. Where am I supposed to go? Could it be that? Oh. No, that's sudden death. They're definitely not that. Drop that. I don't... There's like nothing here. No? Literally no bridge there yet, somehow. Wait, where's the bridge? I'm confused. Somehow the bridge is there but doesn't exist. I broke the game. Remember the first time I broke Lego games. I managed to fall through the wheel playing Lego Harry Potter. Yeah, what's this doing? Because the bridges are still there. Look like a shining that way. No, don't do that. Walk on the invisible bridges. Oh, which way are you going? Oh, that's why I need the torch to light that up to do that. Probably just another one of them gold thingies in there. Another invisible bridge. Is that Darth Vader? Ah, he's pretending to be Darth Vader. Haha, he got tricked. He turned into a scary hair version of Lord Voldemort before he died. You like some sort of... No, don't put it down. That's some sort of ghost knight thing, I can't remember. Yay. Now what? I don't know what I'm going to be doing. Wasn't that one? Oh, you again. Go sleep. Have a nap, you're old. Memorizing. Dun 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 dun. Which one? That one looks good. But it's not the right one either. Take a drink. See? I knew it. How many more of these have we got to try? Dude! Dude, you're old. Just retire. Is it this one? No. Take a nap. That one looks different. Try that one on. You go sleepy again. Am I missing something? Probably. What am I doing wrong? Probably everything. You there. No. I lost that stud. Clearly doing something wrong. You know how, mister. What am I doing wrong? Dive again. Hang on a sec. That one looks different. Looks completely different. Come on. Have a little drinky poo. Station maker instead of board found it. Did he grow them legs back, or did he reattach them? And if he grew back, aren't his old legs? I didn't have to escape. Oh. Right, that's it. It's the last level done. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.